You can also move files from your Samsung Galaxy S5 to SD card. To move files to SD card on Samsung Galaxy S5, you can use My File App. Go to My File App, tap Apps. Tap My Files. Tap Device Storage. Select your file want to move. Long tap file you want to move. Tap menu. Tap move. Tap SD card. Select the folder for your files. Or you can create folder. Type the name of your folder. Tap OK. Tap Move Here. Wait until the process is complete. Your file was moved to SD card. Thank you for watching.